Before we go on with the show, I'd like to take a minute to put in a plug for our auditions that we have coming up this weekend. Saturday and Sunday, May 29th and 30th, we'll be holding auditions for the 1982-83 Crimson Company, and we're losing quite a few people at the end of the year, and I'd like to encourage anybody who's interested to please come and try out. I'd really like to see a big group there. If you are interested, there's a sign-up sheet on my door, that's Kimbrel 146B, that can sign up for an audition appointment. At that appointment, you will be required to sing a song that you have chosen, and we'll provide an accompanist if you need one. We'll also take you through a short sight-singing drill and talk to you a little bit, just to find out a little bit about you, because we spend a lot of time together, and I can know that we're going to get along. Everyone is also required to attend the group movement session. We'll find out if you can chew gum and walk at the same time. Tonight I have some volunteers who have said that they would come and show you a little bit maybe what you could expect at a movement audition. Would you come out on stage, please? I'll be right back. Thank you.
No?
How about you, Sheldon Smith?
Girls start to play off.
Oh, okay. Thank you very much. I'm eliminating now. Would you please step to the wings, and when I call your number, come out of the world of mine. Girls first. Two.
Been to Pullman before. I came over just to be in this group.
I'm a senior in communications. I'm going to graduate one of these days.
Hi, my name is Melanie Cobb. That's C-O-B-B. I'll be 21 this fall, and I'll be a junior this fall. And well, Paul, I can travel.
Hi, I'm Mark Stutterheim, and I'm from Tacoma, Washington. And I'm a freshman, and I'm probably going to major in electrical engineering. Or, well, civil or electrical, but I like chemical too.
My name is Cindy Peterson. I'm from Shelton, Washington, and I'm a senior majoring in social science. I'm
in
sociology.
Hi, my name is Dan Bartles. I live in a fraternity.
Oh,
together a Princeton Company show. We'd like to acknowledge our technical crew has put in a lot of work on our lighting, also a backdrop for the show. I have a list of names I'd like to read because I couldn't get them all straight enough ahead of my list. First of all, we have Hiram Perez, who's our technical director.
Thank you. I dream Dr. Pepper, don't you know? The original taste that I love so. The taste is making peppers everywhere I go. I'm a pepper, he's a pepper, she's a pepper.
Not the pepper.
Would you like to be a pepper too?
Thank you.
That musical is Greek. They made the play into a movie and became the biggest money-making movie musical of all time. Now picture yourself back in 1950. You got your girlfriend, you got your leather jacket on. She has her blue skirt and that neat little red ribbon and her ponytail, her body socks and that bright red lipstick that gets all over your face. So you go to the gym, and they start playing music, and you start dancing, your hands start moving, and it's all